territories on the border between the Teutonic Order and Russia have always been far from quiet. Minor encounters and major raids on the enemy's territory were part of the everyday life. These little wars, however, offered a chance to know the enemy better and to study its strengths and weaknesses. One autumn day, the Comtur was in charge of a Teutonic unit that was moving near the border. He had recently received that position and was now patrolling his domain in the Order's lands. Suddenly, the scout that had been sent forward came galloping back. He carried a message. Considerable forces of one of the Russian principalities were on the Comtur's path. The prince had heard. Both the Order and the Prince considered that territory to be theirs. The time for diplomatic arguments had long passed, and withdrawal was not an option for the Comtur. This was the perfect opportunity to test his ability as commander for the first time, and claim this land for the Order with his sword. Don't let them scatter. We are together. We are stronger. Your unit is taking fire. Withdraw it from the firing line.
Foot, Sergeant.
Storming the well-fortified enemy, heavy cavalry is the lord of the battle.
Sergeant.
Crossbowman!
Sergeant.
crossbowman!
Formidable!
Sergeant!
Attack the enemy! Commander! Attack the enemy!
Sergeant!
Attack the enemy!